The players might not mind it, but certainly some of the fans will. It's been raining cats and dogs. The heavens have opened here at Stamford Bridge. And getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. It's Chelsea facing Real Madrid.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Now they get the ball rolling. Vinicius Junior. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Modric waiting. That's very decisive goalkeeping. Back in business, Real Madrid with the advantage. Here's Matt. Havertz. And the ball's gone. On to Benzema. Benzema! Well, the ball could be the goalkeeper's best friend and still a chance. It away. Well, it was straight up the keeper, but technically good goalkeeping. A complete miscue by the goalkeeper. Will there be a price to pay? Won it back. Vinicius Junior. Chance to finish. A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. So 2-0 now. It's with Vinicius Junior. Waiting to pounce. Not to be in terms of the finish. Well, good hands there from the keeper. Sent firing it towards goal. It is to be a throw-in. Vinicius Junior. And the conclusion, he's missed the opportunity. smuggled away. This is Alaba. And it's there for Kane. And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment!
Well, here we go again. Just look at the way the ball starts to dip so sharply through its flight. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
Three goals without reply. On to Benzema. And the keeper taking it cleanly. This is Kroos. Benzema. And Benzema! Stoppage time, say the officials. He could pick out a teammate. He succeeds in clearing it. Toni Kroos. Can he find the net? Oh, he saved it well. And behind it's gone for a corner. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here. Well, they have been getting three substitutes warmed up, and by the look of it, all three are coming on. And so the second half is underway. They took quite the thrashing in that first 45. Can they turn things around now? Can he finish? Excellent block by Thiago Silva. Valverde. Rodrigo. Takes the shot. Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. Been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Now with Benzema, Federico Valverde. And he takes it on, and a goal here! There it is! They've done it! Been such a one-sided game, you just wonder how many more they can add. Valverde. Benzema waiting. Vinicius, and in! Oh yes! Exactly what they were hoping. They've delivered the goal. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Jorginho and Christensen. Here's Mount, and a free kick awarded by the referee. Well, the decision they have made is to make a triple substitution. Benzema. Well, possibilities inside the box. Conte. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. Karim Benzema. Rodrigo. Eduardo Camavinga. Has a go, and a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, here we go again. Just look at the way the ball starts to dip so sharply through its flight. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Rodrigo. And Benzema in the middle. Oh, and a venomous effort, rattling the crossbar.
Well, what a good shot that was. Hit with such power, but it just didn't come down in time.
The ball with Marcos Alonso. Camavinga. And the keeper making sure that there were no scraps to feed on for the attackers. And now Rodrigo. Carvajal. Can he convert? Whatever way you look at that, it's been squandered. Jorginho. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Happy to take on the shot. Opportunity missed. Pulisic now. The electronic board lets the fans know. 3 minutes of stoppage time. Here's Valverde. It might be. There it is. A fantastic goal. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, here we go again. Just look at the way the ball starts to dip so sharply through its flight. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
They restart the game, and only one team in it. And so the final whistle here, the visitors come out on top, Stuart.
Well, Derek, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? Particularly impressed with their play going forward, really lively and almost cutting through at will at times. The result's never much in doubt, if I'm honest.